Okay, so today we're gonna try out a daily run. This is a loss run. So, with the loss, you can only get hit one time and then you die. However, we start with Holy Mantle, so we can get hit once per room, which still isn't that great. However, it's better than before because the loss didn't really start with Holy Mantle before, but now in Afterbirth he does. If you get the achievement for it. So I'm gonna try my best to not get hit at all. Like, these daily ones are just for fun, really. They don't really do much. So the hermit will teleport you to the shop. But we don't have any money, so I guess I'll save that for later. The great thing about the loss is that you have flight and you have special tiers. So they made them a lot easier. It's just still kind of sucks. So hopefully we don't get like a stupid boss at all. Oh, there's like no point in getting that because you don't have any health. So I think that brimstone item over there, well, icon over there, means that we're going to try to get to either the, I think the lamb? I think so? Something like that. We just haven't got to him yet. We'll beat him one time. A few times actually, in the actual playthrough. Okay, I'm trying to like not get hit by these guys again, because I always get hit by him. Okay, I only got hit once, so we're still doing all right for the most part. Actually, no, never mind. I don't think it's to the alarm. I think it's to Mega Satan, because we have the key. I forgot about that. Yeah, so it took. In Mega Satan, so that's gonna suck. However, since we are the loss and we don't have any help, so every time you get it, that will do. I'm trying to just like stay over here so I don't get hit. Because I don't trust any of these spiders. Because all they do is just have unpredictable movement, move back and forth, and you can't really like dodge them easily. So I was hoping that for the daily run, it wouldn't be a loss run, but I guess I can show off the loss character now. Is pretty much what you get to look forward to if I ever play as a loss. It's just me kind of like sitting in the corner, not trying to get hit by anything, and not like really rushing. Basically what I should be doing in the game, but I don't because it's a lot of work. So, I have no idea what this baby does that I picked up. Can I reroll this? I should probably feel protected. Yeah, that was pointless to do because Sword of the Lost doesn't matter about any HP item. So anything that gives you an HP item sucks in this game. It's useless. Which is a lot of items. Oh, that baby just farts. Okay, that makes sense. Come on, guy. I never know any of them like names in the game, but it's not really that important. Okay, pen. Pen should be easy. I shouldn't get hit by a pen. As in, shouldn't, but probably will. Knowing me. Yes, don't have any money to like go to the shop or anything. Which kind of sucks. Kind of like getting low on keys. There's no point in taking any of this stuff, but whatever. So we could take this. I think this is just a run of the babies. So I might as well just use this, because I would never use that, really. Even though probably useful to do at some point. But it's whatever. Okay. So catacombs one. Oh no. Good thing we have Holy Mantle. 'Cause with these rooms, I'll probably get hit stupidly. Like Holy Mantle plus flight is helpful. I think this is, yeah, Mom's contact freezing effect. So we can freeze enemies if they get hit by that red tier, like that. Which is useful, but it's like kind of rare-ish. I'm not gonna like. To try and do this, it was like nearly impossible unless you somehow got lucky and like started with Dead Cat or Holy Mantle. Like those are two items you had to look forward to as a loss, and you kept like restarting until you got those two items, like one of the two items. Like even then, it wasn't like easy by any means because you didn't have special tiers as well. So, even that was useful to try to get. I'm gonna go do two more rooms to get another charge for this. Even though I shouldn't, because it's kind of risky, but you should, like, kind of like look through the floor and stuff as a loss. Even though it's, like, counterintuitive, because you just kind of wanna, like, get through everything. But it's a good idea. Oh, so they give you Black Lotus on this, but we can't use it because it gives you one red heart, it gives you a soul heart, and it gives you a black heart. However, we're playing the loss, so it doesn't matter. That's soul trolley. Because with these daily runs, they're seeded, so everyone gets the same run. So that sucks. Okay, boss, hopefully it's not anything too bad. As long as I don't get hit stupidly. Okay. Okay, so Seven Robes, that's more damage, but you don't get the Black Heart from it, and Demon Wings, which is a faster flight, so that's helpful. Oh no, go away. Like I just lost, like even like spiders and everything. It sucks. Okay, flooded floors, so we're gonna get like. the other like leeches and stuff that are like really strong. Health up? Why do they keep giving me health ups? I can't use any of them. Look at those leeches. Like, why? I'm gonna try to like beat this just so you guys can see everything there is in this game through this run. And so you can like see the lost character as well. Another health up? Why is that a health up? Yeah, these guys shoot diagonally, so you're just gonna like stand like that and you'll dodge them. Not really hard. Okay, Maggie's bow. Again, another health item. So through this whole run, probably got like 4 or 5 health items. Can't use. Okay, I got hit, but it's not too big of a deal. Because I can just like stand over here and like kind of like cheap it and not get hit anymore. Okay, so this is gonna be stupid. Okay, let's not do this. These enemies suck because you have to like, be in a lot of fire before they pop out and be able to shoot them. Which I think is stupid. Because half the time you're just like standing there waiting for them to move. They never they find the item. Because we don't have any damage, really. Or anything like that. This rainbow poop heals you. Can I shoot this, please? That's the only like bad thing about special tiers is that it's kind of like hard to like shoot poop. Like the only reason why I'm hitting it is because of this baby. It's the only reason why I was able to hit that. Here, let me look on the map. Oh yeah, we already got that in room. Oh yeah, we got Maggie's bow. Oh, I'm so forgetful. Okay. Hopefully I don't get hit. If I get hit once, I might just use my moon card so I don't get hit again. That's not what I want. Even though it's gritty, so it shouldn't be too hard, that you can tell. Yeah, like some people think that Devil Deals, you always get one since with the loss you can't really get hit or die, but that's not the case as you can just tell from that room. Sometimes you won't get a Devil Deal, which sucks, especially for the lost. Okay, he was frozen. Oh no! Go 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 go! Yeah, I was afraid of that. If I would've got hit there, I would've been so mad. Lucky that I didn't. Look at this guy, super brimstone. I don't want that. Little too fast. Only say that because, look at me. I move so fast. Passage. Oh, there's my dog. Fucking if you hear him. Oh, okay. Yeah, this room is just meaningless because you can fly over everything, so you don't get hit by the spikes. Which is helpful. Hive mind. That's useful for in the infested baby. I would get this to like instantly kill mom. Sorry. Two of clubs. Moon card. Okay, here's probably the money that I needed. Yeah, the money that I needed. Sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna go pick up the Bible. So I can just instantly kill. Just instantly kill mom. Oh, please. Where do I need to go? It might be this way, but I doubt it. Okay. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Okay. That wasn't too bad. These guys. Get the fire if I can. Yeah, because the fire would probably shoot at me and hit me. I don't want that. The bloat. Oh, I hate the bloat. I probably like die to the bloat. Knowing me. Hopefully I don't. Yeah, there I go. I got hit once. I died. Okay. Well, it wasn't too bad. My score is 1,689. My times 1,339. So it wasn't terrible necessarily, but I probably could have got farther if I didn't get the bloat as a boss. Cause I was doing all right up until then. So yeah, that's the lost. Isn't terrible, but he was way worse than what he was before. So I'll try to unlock him at some point, if possible. Don't know. I'll see. So we're gonna go back to like normal runs just to unlock more things. Cause we only did Isaac and then Eve with heart, with mom heart kills and then devil kill. Everything else we didn't do anything with. That you can see on the side. So we should try to unlock Maggie at some point. And then Lilith, we can try to unlock as well. But we get to do green mode with Azazel. Which we can do another time. So until then. Bye.